to Plumbing Pros. Today I'm going to show you how to install 2-in-1 water tap. And this is how it looks like. To install 2-in-1 water tap, you need thread tip to stop any leakage from the faucet bend and the thread of the 2-in-1 water. So as you can see, I'm trying to apply the thread tip to the thread of the 2-in-1 water. Don't forget to subscribe and like and share. Now that you have applied the thread tape to the thread, now we are going to install the 2-in-1 water tap into the faucet bend. And this is how it is done. I'm trying to get the thread into the faucet bed. Don't forget to leave every comment. As you can see, it is almost done. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to fix a telephone shower. So subscribe and ring on the notification bell to be the first to watch this video. Thank you.